I have a crazy dream where I was in the middle of nowhere, but like everything was gone. I went outside to check the whole houses. Like every house in the whole world was like abandoned, and there was nobody there, and I was the only person left.
Right now, I kind of see myself as a person in the lower class. A lot of people surround me saying like, oh, you're never gonna make it. And like, I believe what my mom says. If I couldn't do it, but you're not gonna do it. And like, what if it gets me so frustrated? Like, I'm not gonna try anymore. Like, I'm done with this.
I had like a lot of energy and like, what's that one thing called? Hope. But now I don't know why, I just lost everything.
Lennox is a 1.3 square mile unincorporated strip of LA County. It sits directly over the flight path of LAX. It's in an area that's heavily infested with gangs and drugs. And New Visions is showing them there is more to life than Lennox.
Do you realize that every one of you is a unique event in this world? There is nobody like you. So each of you, when you pick up a pencil or a pen, there are words crouching in there, ready to jump out, that are about your deepest feelings, your deepest fears, your deepest secrets.
I wish that I was a kid with no worries and I didn't have to worry about drama in life.
The fact that guys just don't want you like for love, like they want you for something else.
My mom has been to jail. My dad, I didn't really grow up with my father.
Being a teenager is not easy.
I don't think I'm a slut.
Because if they get mad, I'm gonna get mad. And if I get mad, there's gonna be problems.
I just think of like what my mom might be doing. Cause like I don't live with her, so I just wonder, is she asleep? Is she still awake?
How my dad would beat my mom and then I would watch him.
I don't have time to do my homework. I just get home, take care of my little sister, cook for her.
I was only getting D's and F's, it's hard to concentrate.
Well, let's not think about the future.
I don't really think education is helpful.
I'll try something different. I'm gonna give you a first line. I want you to copy it down, okay? If I could change school, I would take that and go with it. This is kind of a tough question that I'm asking you, okay? Give it a try. You're thinking?
No, I already
Oh, you already did it. Cool. Can I take a look at it? Mm-hmm. Great, thank you. If I could change school, I would paint all the classroom walls to add color. If I could change school, I would take out girls that have nasty attitudes. If I could change school, I would have students tell me what they want to learn. If I could change school, I would make it more fun in that I would listen to the kids more. If I could change school, I would make sure that they will be safe and request training for teachers on how to be affectionate. Part of what educational justice involves is a holistic education, so that they're not a test score number, they're a human being, and when you give them that, they respond.